going down for a picnic, heading to the river. Should be a good time. It's kind of spring. Keeps snowing on us. It's really holding on. Now we're having fun. Oh, mud. Now Luke's gonna get stuck. He's gonna get stuck. Oh, he made it. No way. Because he kept his tires going. I thought he'd get stuck in that. Coming down onto the river. What a nice day. Oh, mud. Mud hole. Oh, Luke's going for it. He's going for it, hon. Oh, he's so stuck.
He's so stuck.
He's so stuck.
You get your eyes hurt.
Yay! Oh, boy. Hold on. Let's look at the... Great. Yeah, they're not gonna make it through that. Right over here.
To hit this hard.
See if, hey, wait, let me get off here when Mom gets up here. Wait, Luke, what are you doing?
That's pretty deep.
Okay, hit it straight on. Come on, you almost got it. You got problems, buddy.
It's completely sucked in.
I got that bag.
Take a little bit of gas. Whoa, don't fall in there. Cody, stop. Don't. It, Cody, get out of the heck out of there. What the heck? Let me go run and jump in the puddle. I'll see if it's over by boot. Look out. Here comes Luke. We come down to the river in the spring to kind of get our winter out of us, and you know, we'll have a fire and have some food and ride four-wheelers, and some of the guys in our community like to blow stuff up, so blow up some tannerite, just have a good time down at the river, and a good family and community time at the river. It's just a solid good time.
nice, it gets pretty warm and you can have a nice fire and drive four-wheelers. Sometimes it gets a little sketchy with the bears down here, but usually we like to drive around and do crazy stuff. Or some others just sit around the fire.
How was your four-wheeling today?
I got stuck a lot, and it got a little frustrating, but Cody got more mad than me.
And he lost his chain, though, didn't he?
Yeah, he lost his chain, but he got it back on, so that helps. So now we can ride it back, but Bethany's going to ride it. So it's going to be pretty tricky to see what Beth does. She'll probably get stuck a lot.
Beth showed up on the late side of things.
Your...
Grandpa brought her down, but she's going to ride the four-wheeler back, huh? We had a good time and made it back safely. Anyways, it's time for Alaska trivia. And last video's question was, how long has the Nenana Ice Classic and what year are they in this year? And unfortunately, nobody answered it correctly. It's actually 102nd year, not the 101st. It was a curveball question because you got to count 1917 and 2017 would be 101 years. And so this was the 102nd year. Our question for this video is, in the spirit of springtime, the snowshoe hare should be turning brown again for the summer. What other Alaskan mammal turns brown in the summer and white in the winter?
Leave us a like, leave us a comment, and if you haven't already, please subscribe.